Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you. This is the Todd Marcus Jazz Orchestra, and you heard from myself, Mr. Warren Wolf on the drums, on a tune called Wasuli. And like a lot of my compositions of late, there's been an effort to merge jazz and Middle Eastern music, and it reflects my half-Egyptian heritage and something that I've been exploring more over recent years. And so Wasuli is Arabic for my arrival and reflects a first compositional effort where it really seemed like it was coming together and combining those two musics. So we're going to be playing a lot of original music tonight, and this next one is one that goes through a lot of different movements, a lot of different phases, a lot of different cycles, and it's called Many Moons.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Solstice. Brent Burkhead on the alto saxophone. Xavier Davis on the piano. And before that, on the tune Many Moons, Mr. Lyle Link on the tenor saxophone. Lyle Link. So as I shared at the beginning, we're playing a lot of original music, compositions of mine that I've been writing over recent years, and really since about 2001, when, as a young guy just getting started on the music, I met Lyle Link down here in D.C., and we started writing for this group, and eventually around 2003, 2004, had enough material that the band started performing. And over the years, it's continued to develop as I've explored different kinds of writing. I talked about the Middle Eastern influences, but even the tune Many Moons that you heard, which has a lot of different themes and motifs and movements, almost borrows from classical music in a lot of ways, infusing these different influences. So there's a lot going on. But as all of us on the stage love, we have this very strong connection to jazz standards that have come before us. It's not all about our original work. And we very much love performing those compositions. And it's a chance to reinterpret them with our own voice. And certainly with a group this size, I had that opportunity to take a tune, as this next one is, and it's a composition by a great reed player named Benny Maupin, who worked with Miles Davis and Herbie Hancock, and had the pleasure of having him up in Baltimore with the group earlier this year in May for a Memorial Day performance. And so I arranged this composition of his, which is just a beautiful example of his work, where he takes these hypnotic themes and they just are built on textures and this kind of hypnotic quality that is deceptively simple. And so the challenge was to take this and not to do harm to it, but to give it a fresh light for this ensemble. And so we're going to do that today. This is a tune that he dedicated to Lester Young, and it's called Message to Prez.
Thank you.
Russell Kirk on the alto saxophone. Message to prayer. So we have one final short number for you, but I do want to say before we do that we are backed up through all this, and he anchors this group together really beautifully. Can we have a warm hand for our bassist, Mr. Jeff Reed? Jeff Reed. And I also want to mention that a lot of the music that we're playing tonight is available on one of our two recordings. The original one with this group is called In Pursuit of the Ninth Man. We have that available at the back. We would love you to take a copy of that. And my new release, which features a lot of this material as well, and was very honored that it got picked by National Public Radio as one of the top albums of 2012. It has a lot of this music on it. We would love for you to take it home, and it's called Inheritance. So please don't forget to check that out, the information on your cards, and we would love to see you out and about, not just here in D.C., but in Baltimore, more things in D.C., and wherever we are playing next. We're going to close out with another composition, original, and this goes back to the Middle Eastern influences. For everyone that's been following Middle Eastern events in Egypt, you know that a lot of the protests have been taking place in Tahrir Square in Cairo. And for me, with family still there in Cairo, this is something that I watch very closely, both for personal family reasons as well as the fate of the country. And this is a movement from the suite called Blues for Tahrir. Thank you. Alex Norris on the trumpet, Alex Norris, Brent Burkhead, Russell Kirk, Lyle Link, Jarrett Polk, Warren Wolf on drums, Jeff Reed on bass, and Mr. Xavier Davis on the piano. My name's Todd Marcus, toddmarcusjazz.com. We hope to see you again. Thank you, Kennedy Center. Have a good night.